what the police have to say coming up live.
I'm Gayle Anderson with Chris Ulrich, one of the stars of this weekend's Superbike racing here at the California Speedway. Hey, wait for me. Details on a live report. Wait a minute now.
Good morning, Kurt the Cyber Guy. An iPod toilet paper dispenser puts a new spin on doing business on the throne. Even a massive iPod DJ machine. See the crazy things people are doing to give their iPod an extreme makeover. It's coming up with the Cyber Guy Report.
He actually said throne. It's Sam River, the KTLA WB newsroom. And coming up, the words fly, they're hard.
Two-wheeled racing at the California Speedway. Gail's got four wheels, though. She's cheating.
Well, these are my trading wheels. I'm the one over here. I'm with Chris Ulrich to my right. And his riding partner, competing partner, to Superbike this weekend at the California Speedway. Hey, wait a minute. They didn't go again trying to leave me. We'll show you how this works when we come back.
Right up.
It's going to be a two-wheel weekend at Superbike and Supermoto dominate the track at California Speedway in Fontana.
With her medical insurance up to date, our resident daredevil Gayle Anderson is live on four wheels in Fontana for a ride-along.
Well, now I'm on two wheels. I'm here with two of the gentlemen. I'm the one on the back. I'm with two of the gentlemen who are going to be racing this weekend. This is Chris Ulrich. You might remember him from a couple years ago when we came out here to try to do this, and it rained all over us. With him, his racing partner, Robertino Pietri. He speaks three languages, including a fourth language we would be just screaming. Let me show you what they're going to be doing this weekend. Two things are going on here. Two activities are going on here at California Speedway Fontana tomorrow. What you're looking at is what Chris and Robertino are going to be doing. This is called Superbike. This is where they take your garden variety motorcycle, and when they hit the turns, they just lean all into it. That's why we have these leathers on that have extra padding on the knee, because as you can see, they go right down to the ground. I've done a couple of practice laps with them this morning. At one point, Chris got us up to 140 miles per hour on two wheels. It was a rush. Now, let me show you another piece of tape, another activity that's going on here this weekend. This is called Supermoto, where they look like dirt bikes to me, and they run them on a course. They kind of, they go through the city, they go through all kinds of obstacle courses, and again, the point is to race and to get the best time. So those are the two activities that are going on here this weekend. Superbike, Supermoto. Let me give you some information. It's California Speedway this weekend. And as we leave, you gentlemen, start your bikes. I'm going to take a little ride, hanging on to Chris here.
Tight,
ladies, do not try this at home with your boyfriend. Okay, here we go. See you next hour.
I think Gail's looking for a date.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe it.
Oh. He's on one wheel.
Watch him. Watch the big lean. The big lean, Gail.
See? That's the part that would be so scary, is you have to trust that person in front of you and that he's going to tell you when to lean, because you're, oh, no,
yeah.
You know?
You can totally offset the balance of the bike when you're a passenger.
I'd close my eyes just so that I could feel
she
it.
She gives
you know?
It all up for us.
She really does.
She just does.
Kudos to Miss Gayle. She is such a rock star.
It has been one of the biggest movies ever made.
We're going to call her Giselle Pillahead. She's here with her opinion on the new Robin Williams movie, RV. We're back in a moment.
Castellanos?
Sam and Giselle. Oh, I love this song, Sister Big Bones.
Big hit. Details coming up live.
Gayle Anderson here in Fontana at the California Speedway. I'm the one on the back with Chris Ulrich and Robertino Pietras, two of the guys racing in Superbike this weekend. Gentlemen, start your engines. We're going to take a little ride and show you what they're up to in a live report. Oh, yeah.
Good morning, I'm Janet Choi, the lady.
Supermoto Racing will be hitting the streets, actually the track in Fontana at the California Speedway this weekend.
We sent our own daredevil Gayle Anderson out there to learn a little bit for us and school us. Hi, girl.
I'll pull my helmet down in a moment, but first I wanted to give you some information. This is my special ride here. I'm a scooter. We're here at the Fontana Speedway, obviously. Can you hear some noise behind me? We're doing Superbike, and they're doing Supermoto this weekend. What you're looking at right now, this is what they call Supermoto. Superbike looks like this. Let me show you a little bit of tape. This is where they take motorcycles and race them, pocket, rocket, speedy. As we leave you, John Kazmir, who's out here, who's racing this weekend? Who's behind us?
I've got motocross legend Jeff Ward behind me, eight-time motocross champion. Got Cassidy Anderson and Chris Fillmore, both rising stars in Supermoto. 19-year-old Chris Fillmore ripping it up. We're gonna have sideways on pavement out here on dirt bikes and then over jumps. It's a great show.
That's what makes it
All right, thank you, Gayle.
You're welcome. Bye.
Be safe out there. I know, it looks great. Excellent. I love four-wheel ones, too.
We love saying this. Big dogs need a USA pageant.
Where do all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of work with some.
This portion of the news